want to welcome everybody to Bob's Barn Jamborees on this hot day. About an hour ago, hour and a half ago, 93 degrees out in the driveway. Just the way we like it for summer. Just pretend you're in Texas. Matt Eldred is not here yet. We apologize for that. We heard that he's in town. We had no sound check or anything. So when he gets in here, we'll start the stream and do it on the fly. We ask that if you've never been here before, turn your cell phones off. Cameras don't like it. Also, please no chit-chat going on, so Matt Eldridge's show isn't destroyed. Some guy from Japan might call you about 2 o'clock in the morning and ask questions why you did that. So, anyway, over here on the right, there's a donation can that helps Linda and I keep the place going for the watchers and musicians and try to promote the music for the community of Lake Odessa, Lakewood area. Had air conditioners going on in the house all night, and my wife comes out there and she says, it's cold. She says, it's cold in here. So she goes in and she puts on her caribou-lined underwear. Anyway, you ever see a woman in caribou-lined underwear?
Anyway,
I read a book years ago about that. Way up north, they take the animal skins and the caribou hair is hollow. And they cut the ends of the hair off and they wear their underwear. At night, they hang them on a hook. They take them off, hang them on a hook on the wall. Gets really cold in there, freezes. All that ice in that underwear freezes. You take them off the hook in the morning, and you shake them. And all the ice comes out of those hollow hairs, and put them back on. I can imagine it might be a little cold to start with, but they like it. Anyway, not sure what we can do here. We're gonna keep the stream running. So please, no cussing, like the sign said, no cussing, because we don't want people hearing bad words. Anybody got anything to say here while we're here?
Happy Father's Day!
Happy Father's Day! I'm probably more thankful for my dad being a father than me. Yeah, I wouldn't be here. Anyway, just sit tight, folks, and we'll get the show going after a while. Good news, Matt Eldridge is on the premises, and there's going to be two of them. His buddies are going to be here. They're going to be using this one nice mic here, and we'll have the show going in just a little bit.
They're awful quiet.
Mark Schwartz will be here with him, and Roxanne Artis, is she going to be here playing the bass? Well, we've got another one this set. This next Friday night now is our jam and dance here. That starts at 6:30. And usually quits about 9 o'clock and everybody's alive. They don't know about that. Then is there any other announcements? If you check Facebook, my Facebook page, Bob Warner, you'll see a picture of the backyard about January 10th. If you're too hot, just get on my Facebook page and kind of look at that picture there. You're cool right now.
I almost come up to the sale yesterday, and I ended up going to Bill's Steakhouse instead. It's hard to see.
Why don't you give a rousing applause for Mathew Eldred, who we got?
Travis Blankenship.
And they'll be with us till 4 o'clock. And give them a nice round of applause.